Yes, John Tortorella reportedly on the verge of becoming the 17th head coach in Vancouver Canucks history. Here to talk some more about that is longtime Canuck analyst on the phone, because it's Friday night, John Garrett. John, the obvious question, just your thoughts on the possibility of John Tortorella becoming the Canucks bench boss.
Well, when John officially signs with the Canucks, then I'll come in and I'll be your sidekick for that night, Don. How's that?
I'll look forward to that. I'll look forward to that.
I'm very open-minded about it. I think that of the candidates out there, the biggest change from Alain Vigneault is John Tortorella. And I think that's what the Canucks were looking for. I think they felt that the players had become too comfortable with Alain. And his style of coaching is very successful during the regular season. You win 5 straight division titles. You win 2 of the last 3 President's Trophies. And yet, in the last 2 years in the playoffs, you've won 1 game. And the Canucks played the same way in the playoffs as they did in the regular season. They never got any better. And I think that's why the change was deemed necessary by Michael Gillis and the ownership of the Canucks. And you want to change the strategy, you want to change the attitude, well, you get somebody like John Tortorella, who's completely different than Alain Vigneault.
He's an extremely demanding head coach, John. We all know that. Which Vancouver players will have to make the biggest adjustments under Torts?
Well, I think Henrik and Daniel Sedin, I think that they are the star players that you look at John Tortorella when he was in Tampa, not so much in New York because he didn't really have the stars until Glenn Sather started shipping them in, and he was basing his team around Henrik Lundqvist. So Henrik and Daniel Sedin are going to have to, they will have to listen to the coach and listen to his strategy more intently.
Teach, we all know about his reputation with the media. Do you care how he treats reporters?
not a whole lot. I think that that's one of the things that when you've had the success that John Tortorella's had, you get that kind of attitude. I'm hoping that he's learned some things from his stay in New York and what happened in New York. And he has to remember, coming to Vancouver, it's not like New York where you have the Mets and the Jets and the Giants and the Yankees. In Vancouver, the Canucks are king. There's no other, you come to the airport, there's 20 people there to see if he's landing in the middle of the summer. And every day in practice, you're the team. And I think that's one of the things. Even though you're coaching the New York Rangers, it's not the same as coaching the Vancouver Canucks.
Cheech, I'm sure he'll be putty in your hands. John Tortorella on the verge of becoming the 17th head coach of the Vancouver Canucks. It's John Garrett on the phone on a Friday night.